Oh shit. Alright, me and G are on is on the famous Melrose. You know what I'm saying? We out here shopping.
If you want to see more videos and images and stuff like this from me eating right here at this spot, because we about to go do something else. We probably about to get some massages. I'm gonna hang out with my brother a little bit more. In Beverly Hills, we're gonna probably go shopping and stuff. Y'all can see that. Y'all gonna probably see that next. But if you wanna see some more of the food and my experience here at Beverly Hills by the Way Burger, go on my Instagram. It's right here. It's literally right here. Alright.
Alright, y'all. I made it into Ralph Lauren. It gave me the whole store. They shut it all down. Okay, nah, I'm just fucking with y'all. I'm in a private room, and we just about to try some pieces on and see what we find. And we about to get some stuff. And I told y'all we was either going shopping or massage, and we probably getting the massages next.
So I'll be Ross ready. Is having a sale.
First of all, bro, we went to go get some shoes, the hoop, just, you know, real quick shit. And we went to Ross. Ross must be having a sale or some type of shit, because that line was fucking in the fucking... It was from the back, the front of the door to the bedding section. It was definitely in the bedding section.
For sure.
And... That's not it. We can't get a massage. We tried to get a massage. We can't get no massage. Everybody
fucking
talking
LA's
about
LA's closed. Everywhere in LA is closed. Everywhere. It's fucking crazy.
Sad, bro.
Super sad.
Well, we about to go hoop. I gotta take a shit. Dang. Hollywood is open though.
Hollywood's always fucking open for business.
Yeah, Hollywood is always open. That's what I heard. Yeah, that Ross was ridiculous. Not for them shoes, bro. We could
have
stopped them.
We're going to have to stop them.
We probably would have to steal them shoes. For real, for real.
Not with that big guy sensor. Lost prevention and be on their ass.
I'm in the car. Let's go. Hold on.
All right, y'all. We definitely didn't get my equipment today, but I'm definitely going to get it tomorrow. We did go hoop, though. And it was a good game, you know? I lost one. G won one. G, you won a game, right?
What?
When we was hooping.
What's up?
Where my wallet?
Y'all won the game.
He did win the game, but you know, your boy Mike won a game. That's all that mattered. What the fuck is this? Here we go. Yeah, I definitely won a game. You know, I can't go out here losing, but we at Dave's Hot Chicken. We about to try this shit out. I'm gonna let y'all see it. Check this out.
Dave's Hot Chicken. Looks delicious.
Ooh, let's see the hype.
You should have got that dog, bro.
I should have just got it.
Yeah, bro. Siberian Husky and Shepherd. German Shepherd.
Jeez, bro. Look at this dog right here, though. That's the kind of dog I like.
Oh, my God.
You know, that dog going to get
you
all
know
of
that
them.
That is you right there.
That's me right there. Dang, how much that cost? A little 10. You know what I'm saying? Something light.
What does he do?
Nothing.
Come here. That's a nice dog. I like that dog. What's up, y'all? Me and G, we about to go hoop against some randoms. Try to get some dubs.
Try. I mean, you know what? You don't always win.
You don't?
You don't always win, but you know, you play hard. And you live to fight another day. It looks like they got some good rep going on.
Oh, right yeah.
Now.
Okay.
I feel like it's a good game.
It sounds good.
I'm getting niggas.
He's
trying. You know.
Rat. There go a rat, G.
Stop
playing. G scared of rats, y'all.
I looked at something on the ground.
But it's a feather. A pigeon feather on the floor.
That nigga's running with his tail up. Man, I got to...
Bro, that pigeon, well, rats and pigeons pretty much the same thing, right?
Oh, that's a squirrel, because that's what I see all the time. Look, coming up here.
Squirrel. All right, we about to hoop. I'm going to see y'all in a minute after we done hooping. We probably going to weed jamming. But and hopefully that line ain't packed, because G said that shit popping. G said that bitch is popping. Ooh, on Rodeo. All right, but I see y'all in a minute. I'm about to try to get some buckets. Oh yeah, they look ass. They ain't gonna even know what's about to hit them.
Oh, he
out here talking that good shit. He like he in a Foot Locker commercial. And they got bitches out here. Okay.
Yeah, you gonna call right. Bitches, huh?
They got bitches out
women
here.
Women out here playing basketball. Damn, what's up? Let me get
next. I'm gonna beep it up. Oh, damn. Oh. What's up, y'all? We in the car. We just got some, what's that called? What?
We jamming.
We got some mine with the pineapple ginger drinks. I'm gonna show y'all that food in a minute. My boy G hate homeless people. We going straight up. We about to hit up Melrose probably after this. Go hit a couple of stores. I gotta turn on Hollywood Boulevard.
No, you don't.
Oh, we don't.
No. We gotta go to my people's house first.
Oh, you gotta do that. Mm-hmm. All right. Well, I'll see y'all in a minute. So we in the Hollywood Hills right now. We about to eat the weed jam, and I'm gonna show y'all that in a sec. We keep seeing all kind of different homeless people out here. It's really me making me feel some kind of way, bro. These homeless people out here is really making me feel like they're like, I know Atlanta got homeless people, but these LA homeless people, bro, these LA homeless people are different. Like, for real.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Mike. I'm back again. We in a mall. I don't know what the name of this mall is.
Citrus City.
We in Citrus City Mall. I guess we are by like Santa Monica Boulevard. Kind of like Santa Monica Boulevard. But, there's Randy's Donuts. Right there, the famous Randy Donuts. Where is that? Let me tap. Let me focus. I'm about to get that equipment that I told y'all I was about to get. I'm about to level up on y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm leveling up. We going crazy. Well, I know I'm getting copyrighted, so it's cool. But at the same time, bruh, these niggas, we can't find Foot Locker. They talking about typing into the kiosk. Let me focus it. They talking about typing into the kiosk. Type it in the kiosk. You found it? Where that bitch is? But we try to go to Apple. We got to find some availability because a lot of stuff is not open here like it is in Atlanta. They're still like social distancing and stuff like that. But this is kind of an outside mall, so they got way more restrictions and stuff that they can do. Oh, it's right upstairs. I told you. It's upstairs. So it's right by Adidas. Adidas is right above.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
It's this way.
That was sweet.
That was sweet. Oh, no, sir. Ski.
No, sir. Ski.
One day I'm going to buy my wife a Rolex. We can have matching Rolexes in our estate. One day. But I ain't trying to get copyrighted, so let me turn this off.
I'm about to get the solar.
You got to buy my right?
No, you can put down.
You can finance it?
Put down a deposit. Yeah, you can finance it.
Let me see that hood. Ooh, we done found a little solo.
The hood is just an electronic module, the battery coolant, so windshield wipers, the window wipers, but over here is reinforcements
from
here.
Over
here, that created no
couples
open
the door. These don't come out till November,
right?
You
gotta
pay $250 to hold them. Hold
them.
Pay $250.
$250, that's it?
Yeah,
that's
pretty cool.
Go ahead, get hold this.
$250.
And if y'all want, we doing a test drive in October.
Go ahead and sign me up, man.
For sure, hold on, bro.
Ah, damn, bro, I'm about to buy a solo. Do Mike Shaw. Vlogs, VLOGS, and gmail.com. We might as well get a change for my initials. Mike. Get my solo in October, then.
Hey, Mike, you got to say ride to work.
Ride to kids? Man, fuck them kids, man. Fuck them kids. All right, bro, you trying to get an email?
Yeah.
All right, thank you. Hey, man, I just purchased the solo. That's light. That's how we purchasing stuff nowadays. Send it to my email. Just send it to my email, G. Hey, I really do want the solo, though.
18.5, bro. You got that in the... I just seen you found that yesterday.
Yo, it's so nice out here, bro. This is the whole, what are we at, Circuit Center? That shit is so crazy, bro. This shit is so nice. I really like it out here. Y'all think I should move out here? Let me know in the comments below. Cause I'm feeling the vibes. Nordstrom's over there, I might go cash out. Nordstrom's. Bless you.
Ah, damn.
All right.
I'm
be in there. Let's go. I'm going to be right back, y'all.
The things I never had, destroy that shit for fun. I'm tweaking if they pull me over, might go on a run. I'm living reckless. Could have bought a car, I bought a necklace. I wasn't supposed to make it, shit was unexpected. Feels like my time is running out, so I've been